Hi, I'm Bora. I'm a freelance videographer, video editor, and photographer. So I've edited some photos here in Lightroom, and I want to export them for Instagram. The problem is, some of the shots are taller than 4x5, which is the maximum that Instagram allows. I don't want to crop my shots down, so the best solution is to add borders. In this Lightroom tutorial, I'll show you a way to do this to multiple images at once. This method will add a white border and convert each image to 4x5, no matter how they're cropped. Or you might choose to convert your images to squares. If you'd prefer to read this tutorial, the transcript is linked in the description. Let's get started. Move your mouse to the top right of the screen and click on the Print tab. Don't worry, we won't be printing anything to paper. Now move your mouse to the right pane and scroll down to the Print Job section at the bottom. Change Print To from Printer to JPEG file. Uncheck Print Sharpening. Set the JPEG quality to 100 or 80 for reduced file sizes. Check the Custom File Dimensions box. Set the width to 8 and the height to 10. This step can sometimes be buggy, but keep trying until it works. We're using 8x10 here because it's the equivalent of 4x5, but will result in a higher resolution image. If you'd prefer your images to turn out as squares, use 8x8. Scroll back up to the top. In the Image Settings section, uncheck Zoom to Fill and Rotate to Fit. In the Layout section, move all the margins to the left until they show zero. Move the cell size height and width sliders all the way to the right. You can also try reducing the height and width a little bit. This will create a border that goes all the way around the image. Click through your photos at the bottom to check how they look. In the preview window, there will be a row of white pixels at the bottom of the image, but it won't show up on the exported files. Select the photos you'd like to export. You can click on one, then hold Ctrl and press A to select all your photos. Bonus tip. If you need to deselect the photos, hold Ctrl, then press D. Now click Print to File at the bottom of the right pane. Create an empty folder where you'd like to save the images. The file names of the photos will be the folder name followed by a number. Click Select Folder and wait for the images to be exported. You'll see a progress bar at the top. And there you have it, an easy way to batch export photos from Lightroom, making them 4x5 by adding a border. If you'd like to see how these photos look on Instagram, follow me at Bora M. Velli. I hope you found some helpful information in this video, and if you'd like me to make more of these, please let me know with a like, subscribe, and comment. Until next time, peace.